Yeah, I'm tempted of talking about the code of conduct again. I believe we need a code of conduct. I don't know what, I don't know how it's going to be done, but limits have to be set up, and we all need to know those limits. We need a code of conduct that will be known to everybody, so that when something bad is said, everybody can easily notice and just put it out there.